And this one's extremely dangerous. You know, after all, the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages. And we are about to get things started with what promises to be a chaos. Hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
A lot of shots got nothing but empty air that time.
And that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that. Second time we're seeing this year. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Oh, no.